Just into our newsroom this morning, police say a suspect is in custody in connection with a homicide investigation. The Walhalla Police Department says a woman was found dead in her Pitchford Street home last night. The coroner's office identified the woman as 54-year-old Cruz Quintero Rojas and say she died from blunt force trauma to the head. An autopsy has been scheduled for tomorrow. This morning, police say they've arrested 19-year-old Gilbert Nava in connection with her death. SLED is assisting with that investigation.